What follows is a good example of Google's free voice recognition tool, which is available on all mobile devices. James, who has a writing disability, would use this assistive technology throughout the project to input text.
How to use Facebook in the classroom.